Bills relating to health, sex assault, and equal pay are part of this year's Women's Legislative Caucus package. This morning, lawmakers discussed the proposed bills they want passed and resolutions they want adopted. One of the bills requires an annual report for rape kit testing.
Wanting to be sure that on the local level we take care of our communities, make sure that there are those coverages being provided here for women, for families, for our communities.
The Hawaii Women's Legislative Caucus has advocated for women, children, and families for the last 20 years. We will keep track of those bills and we will let you know what happens.